Hey everyone, welcome to Profit Data. So today I'm going to talk about this ATR plus Renko chart strategy in Python. Okay, so you know, today I have begun this trading with Reliance. Okay, exactly I took this 5 quantity, I've been traded, and in the end exactly I've been made some around you know, it was around 50 rupees bucks. But to achieve this you know, things, it has been gone through a lot. Okay, I just traded with one of these things to show you how exactly, you know, the trade has been gone with this, you know, programmatic trading, say algorithmic trading, how it has been gone. I just want to, you know, I will give you a review regarding this, how my process has been gone with, you know, Reliance, how exactly I've been, you know, gone through it. Okay, so the process is just began with, you know, buy signal from, like, you know, 9:30, 9:59. Okay, so as you can say, 9:40 around. So I will just take a chart here, and through chart I'm gonna explain what are the things I've been faced. Okay, so what happens here, I will set my chart in this. Okay, this will be my orders, and I will set the chart whatever the things have been taken. So I was trading this you know, Renko, and for ATR I've been choosed the price for you know, for my this box size. Okay, so if you check with you know, this is for the ATR. If I say it is like you know, auto select, so in my case it is an optimal break with the ATR. So this is the ATR value with break size should be for 1 minute. Okay, so I've been traded in 1 minute chart, and with this you know, ATR plus Renko, and my break size was in auto select. Okay, so as you know that you know, I've been traded my this trade from 9:39. okay, so if I begin with 9:39, so here around 9:33 and 9:42 exactly I've been begin with. So it was sell, so as, I mean 9:39 around it was buy. Okay, so in between I've been started with that one. Okay, that time it was buy, so exactly it was you know, in a rapid way it is taking that signals. Okay, so as I've been started with one, so whatever the, you know, per minute candle it is taking, so whatever that time it is, that signal has been taken care of this one. Okay, so I've been started this process, then as you can see, after some like, you know, it has begun with the sell because it was original sell itself. So 9:40, you can say that it has been begun with the sell order. Okay, and then if I say it has been 10 o'clock around, it was buy. Okay, so it will a little bit here, I think it has been not taken proper, but you know, after that it has been taken care of with this buy signal. Okay, in and around, the thing is here the buy was more over there, so around here I was some 10 to, like, you know, 10 to 11 rupees profit or something, for which I have been recorded a video also. So here the struggle was there, in which I say you know, the movement was not so accurate, but here the real profit was here, which I made, like, you know, some around 40 bucks as I say for the position, which you can see. Okay, so it was there at booking time. What happens, you know, it took a time because you know, I was lately just booking that one. So here I made the profit. Okay, so if you see that, you know, I've been struggled here a little bit over there, and exactly I'm making the profit here. So this is how the Renko goes. Okay, so what happens in between, it will move as per the price, you know, price movement. Okay, and with the brick size, whatever the calculation is, it goes with the ATR. Okay, so if you select some good stocks, and if you just implement with the charts, it will be taken care of with the help of that one. Okay, and you can do, so you can see my trades. Okay, so I've been done trade a lot. Okay, so what happens, it will just you know, complete a trade here and start with the sell, then complete. So it will, like, it will go check the orders, and it will, like, you know, do buy sell and complete the orders like that. Okay, so around you know, as I say, around 3 o'clock, around 3:20 around something, I've been just purchased it, whatever I've been done. So here, as I say, at you know, two, so this is what I am say just around 40 minutes of trades with the proper, like, as I say, around, as I say, like 1 hour trade, as you can say, or like 40 to 50 minutes trade was there. So the trade was great. Okay, so whatever you hear, if we begin with, like, as we can say, around 52 minutes, okay, the trade was very good. And if say if we choose any kind of a stocks which is ready to give, if we place the order, the Renko will be taken care of with the help of ATR. ATR plus Renko will take care of your trade, and it will definitely can convert into your profit. So you can try this stuff, Renko plus ATR. You can just set in charts. Okay, so I got the video. Okay, first I thought I should upload it, but exactly the video has been extended around 3 hours. So I thought I can go with the review with this things. Okay, so I got video on that one, which I'm gonna show you how exactly it has been started. So as you can see, the trade has been started with buy, then it has been originally converted with the sell. Okay, then the process has been begin. Okay, so as you can see, it has been, like, minus plus, conversation has been going on. Okay, so as you can see, it was in little bit minus, then exactly with has been got converted with the plus. Okay, so around, as you can see, it was like plus minus, and it was around that. So it was in between, like, it was there, and the trade has been gone around, like, in a minus. It was around 60 to 70 rupees with just 5 quantity. Okay, and the next, what happens after this, in between I just missed because of I was doing something. Okay, so accidentally I've been cancelled, but I've been run once again. So it has been started with the buy. So I just let my Renko to do the work. Okay, and I was doing something else apart from that one. So it was around like 60 to 70 was minus. Okay, so after this trade, another trade, like, started. So as I think it has been recorded around 40. Yes, so as you can see, 40 to 50 prices was around there in this trade. So around, as I think, main minus, it has been gone around 70 rupees profit, 70 rupees loss. Okay, so what happens in this, because it is, like, in between it was struggling because it is not getting the right price and right moment. Okay, so only the thing is, if you place some good stocks in a right moment, it will definitely gonna help in this section. Okay, so one more video is there, which I'm gonna show you right now. This is the video which I've been started. So it was around like the process has begun, like, the Reliance. So from, I can from the starting itself, exactly I know that this stock is, like, for demo purposes I've been made this video, how exactly Renko plus ATR works in the algo segment. Okay, how exactly you programmatically you can exactly can execute this order. Okay, so for that I was recorded this stuff. So I started with the Reliance, and I can change the other stocks, but I want to stick with the stocks exactly. I want to see the deal to the till the end. Okay, so for that I've been recorded. So in this video exactly you can see that my trade has been begun, and I started to make the profit. Okay, so once if the stock is getting good profits, the Renko start following. Okay, and it is like, if anything is there, it will definitely gonna book you profit and will come out from that thing. Okay, so you can try this stuff. As you can see, it was like 43 and 45, and while booking it went to like 36 or 37. That time moment was more. So all you have to do is, like, pick some good stocks, and if you try with ATR plus Renko, it will definitely gonna help. Okay, thanks for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe. If you have any doubt, you can directly can contact me via WhatsApp. Okay, the comment section is disabled, so you can directly can contact me via WhatsApp. Thank you.